Soon after I killed myself, I found a job here at Kamikaze Pizza. It's not a great job, but it'll do for a while. The manager was cool enough to hook me up with a place to live, too.